My grandfather was a butcher. And when I was a kid, my brothers and sisters would come here every Saturday with my grandparents. My grandfather would talk to the butchers and we would run around. So people ask me, what's going to be the same and what's going to be different about Clifton? Well, I can tell you that I hope you feel the same and that you feel welcome, and you're going to enter that beautiful terrazzo that was put in by the Clinton family. You're going to come through that lobby and you're going to feel what you felt when they first built this place. But what's different? A basement bar called the Shadow Box, a neighborhood bar called the Monarch Bar, a third floor bar called the Gothic Bar that I love, it's just beautiful. Upstairs is the Treetop Lounge with the Treetop Bar. And through another door will be a place that's going to open later and we'll let you discover it. How we're addressing the homeless and disenfranchised is that we are hiring people. So instead of giving them a handout, we're giving them a hand up. So we did a giant outreach to CORE, Chrysalis, the Midnight Mission, Union Rescue. 10% of our new hires are from those programs. The most exciting part for me personally of the Clifton's renovation is to be able to open the doors and watch all the community walk through it again.